Here's the start of our wonderful mac and cheese that I do every year with the ham. You can just barely see some of the, that's blue cheese on top. That's some real Roquefort high quality super duper stuff. But I put just a little bit on top. I don't know how huge a fan Marshall is of it, but once it's mixed in, me and Tamara can taste it, and I don't think Marshall notices so much. But I've got some of that truffle cheese in there too. So this is about one of the most gourmet I've ever done, with the Roquefort blue, the truffle, and it's got cheddar and Swiss, and then Parmesan on top, because that'll brown off nice. And basically it just goes in the oven and you've seen it, cooks until it browns and sets up. That's for dinner. There's the deliciousness, peoples. Look at those little pockets of blue cheese bubbling up. Oh my gosh, dude. The bechamel toasted on top. The Parmesan's a little toasty. Yummy. You guys want some mac and cheese? Do ya? Look at them tails. Perry's like, I don't know what that. Tap. Watch this. Watch. Do it. Aw.
What are you trying to do?
He stands next to the stove and it goes doing, 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 doing. But it's not doing it now. Boo. Hey, where's Perry? I didn't tell you guys. I had to break down and get another rib roast. Oh, look at the marbleization in that bad boy. You kidding me? Oh. Yeah. So, yeah, the last one was so absolutely spectacularly perfect, I had to go buy another one. And I got it on sale. Woohoo!